conductor 是怎样的? 啊, conductor 是怎样的? Thermal system go up when the temperature go up, correct not? 这个是最不好的。 When the wire become hot, the resistance also go up. The one is normal conductor lah. Semiconductor eh? Semiconductor 是怎样的? 造反的对吗? When the temperature go up, resistance 怎样? 喂,很简单,我忘记了, semiconductor 哦。 Temperature go up, resistance drop. 你说呀,造反的知道吗? 现在你们要学的最后一样就是 superconductor 啊 superconductor 更加不一样啊，你知道它是怎样的吗 它是 temperature 不是 hot 它 temperature cold 冷啊 when the temperature is very 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 cold right the resistance become zero no more resistance at all 这个是更厉害的嘛 There's no resistance means that the wire, that the electron can free to move. So you don't need to pay money anymore. Free electron flow. So you have free electric. But the problem is, the wire must have very, very low temperature, which is very difficult to achieve now. 目前来自我们是做不到。要这么冷的温度弄到那个 wire, 我其实变零了，很难做得到现在 ，OK? But in the coming 10 years, 5 years, is it possible to get it on? OK? 说不定改你们读完大学出来是啊，就全部用 superconductor 了 ，superconductor 啊，全部是 free 的了 ，free 的电，它有 free flow electron 了嘛？因为 no more resistance, no resistance means the electron 啊属于 随便可以留的, free 的, understand? Hopefully it happen now in 5 or 10 years time. Okay? Then at that time, yes, Chua?
They never achieve the
critical temperature. Yes, okay. Right now, right, they only estimate. They already tried to carry out experiment many times already. Every time when the substituent it produce a low temperature. Right now, let me tell you, mankind can only achieve the lowest temperature of negative 200. 人啊,可以做到最冷的温度是 negative 200, 现在他们是用 liquid nitrogen 做到。 So if I need to control the experiment, 用那个 wire, 对不对? When the temperature 越来越低的时候, 它会发现到它的 resistance 越来越低, 越来越低, 画那个 graph, 它会画到, 到 negative 260, 它的 resistance 就会 drop to zero. Estimate 的, 它们 estimate 很准的嘛? So now they are working very hard now to achieve the lower temperature, okay? Alright, now we will look at superconductor. Okay, superconductor is a metal conductor decrease when its temperature decrease. Superconductor is a metal conductor. Okay, take a look at the word. It's resistant. Its resistance decreases when its temperature decreases. Its resistance decreases when the temperature decreases. The resistance decreases with the temperature, but the resistance suddenly becomes zero when it is cool below a certain temperature. So we call the temperature critical temperature. So this statement is very important. Resistance decreases with the temperature, but the resistance suddenly becomes zero when it is cool below a certain temperature. So this temperature is given a name, critical temperature. Okay? Okay, now come to benefit. You look at the graph. This graph shows one end. Here is the resistance. The resistance here that becomes zero, you know, see here, zero. Zero resistance. Okay, resistance is zero when this temperature. When the temperature is getting lower, 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 you see the resistance also drop. Suddenly the resistance drop to zero. 感到了这个温度啊，它的 resistance 变到是 zero 了，所以这个叫 critical temperature. Okay, this material offer highlight no resistance to flows of current, act as a perfect conductor with zero resistivity. Okay. Flows of current acts as a perfect conductor with zero resistivity, no more resistance, you know. Once the current is set up, highlight this material, it needs no applied voltage, push out another national voltage now, to persist flowing without any loss. So no need any potential different from the national. So the electron can flow free, understand? Okay, but example, you can just get wrong. Example of superconductor material, this is very hard to do, you can. Aluminium, the critical temperature is 1.2 Kelvin. 1.2 Kelvin is how many degrees Celsius? Can you calculate? 1.2 Kelvin is how many degrees Celsius? Kelvin to Celsius, how you calculate? Wait, Kelvin 1 to Celsius, how much one? Minus? Minus how much? 273. So, this is negative 27, how much? Negative 27.8, is it? 对吗？啊，你看这个 temperature 这么低哦，我们做不到。如果你可以达到这个温度啊 ，negative 271.8 对吗 ？Aluminium can become superconductor， 就是说那些 aluminium 全部变成了 perfect conductor 了，没有 resistor 的。但就是说要得到这个温度比较难呐。OK， 我们还做不到。 Okay, plump up 就是 lead 啊 ，critical temperature 7.2 Kelvin. How many degree? Can you calculate yourself? 7.2 Kelvin 是几度啊 ？Celsius? 9260 something 对吗？也是那个260多，也是做不到，right？ 因为到目前为止，我们只可以做到 negative 200 ，OK？And niobium 啊，这个比较好了哦 ，9.3 Kelvin， 越来越高了。你看这些名字，老师都不怎样读啊。But now 最好是这个，这么我讲，这个是最好的 ，Right？ Now you see 啊。 This one is 100 Kelvin. 100 Kelvin means how many degrees Celsius? 这个是多少 Celsius 啊 ？Negative 173. 这个是做得到了的嘛 ？But 问题是啊，你敢做到？他放个 Y 在那边 ？You want to put a Y because they are very selfish. They don't want to let you all know Y is what. 很自私的、哦、这些人呐、啊，他发明到一样东西啊，这个可以做 superconductor 了，对不对？他就有一个，他保留一个秘密在那边哦。Why？ 他不要告诉你是什么材料。 There are few countries in the world can produce superconductor. You know who are the few countries? Which are the few countries can produce superconductor one?